rich tries to bargain with the world and ends up making payments on a sofa or a girl with love and hate tattooed across the knuckles of his hands. The hands of savage kids around because they understand how death or glory becomes another story. Death or glory, it's just another story. And every gimmick hungry slob digging gold for rock and roll grabs a mic to tell us he'll die before he's sold. But I believe in this,